Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Izin memperkenalkan diri, saya Risha Nur Fadilah dari kelompok 1. Asal sekolah MTs Pesantren Persatuan Islam 165 Arjasari. Di sini saya akan sedikit menampilkan pidato yang sangat singkat dengan menggunakan bahasa Inggris. Sebelumnya maaf apabila grammar dan speaking saya di sini masih kurang bagus karena di sini juga saya masih dalam tahap pembelajaran. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. First of all, let's thank unto our God, Allah Subhanahu Wa Taala, who has been giving us mercy and blessing until we can attend this meeting without any trouble and obstacle in this happy place and time. Secondly, my salawat and salam always be presented to our Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, who has guided us from the darkness to the lightness in this world as well as in the next world. Ladies and gentlemen, good morning. Thank you for the time and opportunity that have been given to me this morning to talk about the importance of reading. First of all, I would like to give you together here in the good health. Okay, we all know that books are the windows of the world, so we can explore the world if we like to read. And there are so many great people in our country and other successful countries because they love to read. Dear ladies and gentlemen, brother and sister, this is all for this time being. I hope you understand my speech. Finally, I would like to apologize to all audiences in my faults. I say thank you very much for your attention. Wassalamualaikum.